This set is based on simple calculation. Here a company launched four types of products: software in-house, software export, hardware in-house and hardware export recently. The following table shows the figures related to some of the key business parameters for the company in 2014. There are four parameters: annual sales, which is given in rupee, margin percentage, number of employees, annual salary per employee. The sales of software in-house in 2014 was 0.2 crore. Its margin was 23%. It had 25 employees and the average salary per employee was 20,000. Similar figures are given for other three products. Total cost of any business for year is given as annual sales minus annual sales into margin upon 100 and other costs plus salary paid to the employee, which means total cost for software in-house business in 2014 was annual sales, which is 0.2 crore means 20 lakh minus 23% of annual sales, 23% of 20 lakh is 4.6 lakh, which comes out to be 15.4 lakhs. So total cost of software in-house was 15.4 lakh in 2014. Similarly, we can calculate total cost of the other products as well, but using the other cost plus salary paid to the employees, we can calculate others cost. Now moving to the question, in the first question it is asking for which business was the salary as a percentage of total cost least. So first of all, we have to find the total cost for the four companies and then we'll check for which company the salary as a percentage of total cost is the least. So software in-house, software export, hardware in-house, hardware export, total cost of these products. We have already calculated the total cost of software in-house, it is 15.4 lakhs. Similarly, we can calculate the total cost of other products, and for SE, that is software export, is 79.5. for hardware in-house it is 27.6, and for hardware export it is 96.0. Now total salary of SC is 25 into 20,000, because there are 25 employees and the average salary is 20,000, and this is equal to 5 lakh. Similarly, the salary, total salary of other products, SC, for SC it is 15, for HI it is 6, and for HE it is 32. Now this we have to see for which product the ratio of total cost to total salary is the least. Rather, the ratio of total salary to total cost is the least. For software in-house this is approximately 1/3. For software export it is slightly lesser than 1/5, and for hardware in-house it is slightly less than slightly more than 1/5, and for hardware export it is around 1/3. So the ratio is least for software export, which means option B is the correct answer. Moving to the next question, in this question it is given that had the average salary of the software in-house employee been equal to that of hardware in-house employee, salary of software in-house employee was 20,000 and that of hardware in-house employee was 15,000. It is saying had the average salary of hardware software in-house employee been equal to that of hardware in-house employee, which means reduction of 5,000 in the average salary, and the other cost remain the same, by what percent would have been the margin of software in-house more than its actual margin? The amount that we get out of the reduction of salary will be added to margin, which means reduction in salary is equal to addition in margin. Reduction in salary will be 5,000 into number of employee, which is 25, and this comes out to be 1.25 lakh. Therefore, the percentage increase in the margin due to decrease in salary is of 1.25, and we have to find 1.25 is what percent of the actual margin was of 4.6 that we calculated in the previous question. Therefore, the required percentage is 1.25 upon 4.6 into 100. This is approximately 27%. Hence, option D is the correct answer. Moving to the next question. Here it is given that if the total annual sales of the company increases by 15%, and the salary of employee increased by 12.5%, what is the total margin of the company? Since there is no information related to other cost of the company, it is not possible for us to compute the margin of company in 2015, which means option D is the correct answer. Moving to the last question of this set, in which it is given that in 2015, if total cost of hardware export increases by 15%, by what percent should salary be reduced so that margin percentage of hardware export remains the same as it was in 2014. Cost of hardware export in 2014 was 0.96 crore, as margin percentage was 52, which means percent of 2 crore was the total cost. This comes out to be 0.96 crore. Here it is given that total cost of hardware exports increased by 15%, which means the increase here is of 15% of 0.96 crore will be 0.144 crore. And we have to find by what percentage should the salary be reduced so that the margin percentage of hardware exports remains the same as it was in 2014. In 2014, total salary was 40 × 8,000, and this is equal to 0.32 crore. We need to reduce this figure by 1.144 crore so that the margin remains the same, because 0.144 is the increase in cost of the company. In order to have the same margin, same margin that we had in the previous year, we have to reduce the salary by this figure, which means the required percentage is 0.144 upon 0.32 × 100. This is equal to 45%. Hence, option A is the correct answer.